What's going on, everybody? It's all the Angry Nerd again today, and we're playing some more Subnautica. I always start with, we're playing some more. Sorry about that. No, actually. No, we're playing Subnautica. That's what I'm saying. So this game has been out for PC and everything else. So, what Subnautica is a sub game. Like, honestly, look at Mark Player's thing if you want to know more. But yeah, it's pretty much a crashed ship in the ocean, and you're supposed to live. So, yeah, and also I hope you guys like the new opening for my channel, because, oh, also, too, I don't need that on right now. Hey. But yeah, okay. No, sorry. Yeah, so this is the Xbox release, because I remember seeing it on here, so I was like, hey man, why not? Look at Subnautica. It's for game preview. Like, I've been playing a lot of game preview games, and one thing that I'll say, like, I'm probably going to be ranting on about this, but it's sad to say that a lot of the game preview games that are from, like, Steam or whatever, like, I find them so much more better than the than the AAA games, because, like, not that the AAA games are bad, it's that, honestly, just getting down to the point, it's like, it feels like these people at least try a bit more, you know what I mean? And fuck, look at Subnautica, like, when I remember seeing Markiplier play Subnautica, it didn't look like it was gonna come out for the Xbox, but, yeah, sorry, here, let's get in here, Freedom, Hardcore, Creative, I'll go Survival, I guess, why not? But yeah, sorry, didn't want to, like, burp or anything to be, you know, not great recording stuff, but, I never thought this game would have came to Xbox. I thought it would have been just PC and maybe, like, PlayStation. Because, you know, Steam and whatever, having that, but, like, honestly, I'm really surprised that it's on here, and, I'm probably, like, a couple weeks late with this, because, like, honestly, it's like, I remember buying it, because I was like, boom, Subnautica's here, and then I started messing with my setup, because I was like, all right, here, like, we got the hat, we got all this horse shit down, and, like, this is just behind-the-scenes talk, I guess. And, I was like, alright, like, this is how I'm gonna, like, set things up, and I did a whole fucking thing about it, and I'll probably be uploading that later. But yeah, no, it's, like, I'm able to record whenever I want now, and now, like, by the flick of a button. Like, it's awesome. But man, this thing's taking a long time to load. I heard this game's very, like, big with everything that it has. Sorry, here, I just have to check something, but yeah, I'm using this program called the Hat, and, honestly, I wouldn't mind, like, doing a, I wouldn't mind, like, doing a thing with the Hat, but maybe, like, calling it something different, because, a bunch of, like, YouTubers and whatever, they were using the hat, so I'm wanting to do a thing with that, but maybe call it something different, because, you know, we don't want to be copying anybody and, you know, doing that shit. So, okay, yeah, so your ship pretty much just crash lands there. And for me, I don't know what to do with this game. So I'm gonna, like, come out here and just say that for free. I will not know what I'm gonna be fucking doing here, so... Alright. Hello, flames. Oh, do I have the kaboobies? Pick up. Okay. Calm down, calm down, calm down, fire, calm down. God, look at that shit. That shit looks so cool.
Greetings, survivor.
Great job. Good job not dying. We avoided drowning. Good old Metal Gear. I love that. Colonel Campbell, weak. We avoided drowning. That's good.
Please take a moment to familiarize yourself with
Okay, so this is my creation menu. Also, too, this is... I think it's not green lit, but you guys know what I mean. This is a... What do I do here? What the hell? Oh, I need... What? There we go. That's, okay, that's how you jump. Open to... Oh. Oh, hello. Look at that. Well, now. Oh man, look at that ship though. Look at that shit. That don't look no fun. So, what do I do from here now? Like, I don't get it. I really don't get it. Because, okay. That's damaged. That's a first aid kit. Yeah, I have no fucking idea what I need. Oh, resources, hey. Oh, so it's like that's a craftable thing. Like, do I have a light, by the way? Light? Anything? No, okay. I have no fucking idea what I have to do here. I feel like a fucking idiot. But I know this game's very, very customizable. Like, a lot of things you can do. There's a lot of stuff. Like, sorry if it doesn't... Oh, man. Like... Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez, Scoob. Power cells, 1 out of 3 online. Are they... Okay. Ooh, flares. Wait, how do I... Can I bulk all? Sorry, everyone. I'm just trying to figure this out. Oh, there we go. Okay, so you... Yeah, there you go. Just fucking store all that in there. Thanks, game. Damage needs to be prepared. First aid kit. Keep that on me. Basic materials. I've got a shit ton of flares, I can tell you that for free. Personal equipment. O2 tank fins. First aid. Thermometer. Scanner. Recording atomic levels informations on whatever. Okay, so I don't know what I gotta do. Man, I don't know what I gotta do. This is a scary world I'm in right now. I guess should I just go swimming? Like, I got no idea what I gotta do here. So it just says welcome. Read me. If you're reading.
Attention. Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with ongoing degradation of the Aurora's dark matter drive core due to damage sustained during collision. Continuing to monitor.
Full monitoring equipment. Man, I feel like I'm missing something, because, wait, you know, man, I don't know what to do. I don't know. Fuck, you know, we're gonna swim, because this game, honestly, it's like, hey, we're just gonna throw you into it, so. And look at that. Look at that wide open. That wide open field of view. Look at all the fish jumping around. Still looks better than fucking No Man's Sky. Alright, let's do this. Look at that fishy thing. Look at that. I'm not gonna go near it though, because it's probably gonna fuck me up super bad. Yeah, how do I check my O2? There we go. Okay, good, good, good. Ooh, look at that. Oh, fart gas. Oh, fart gas. Oh, look at that. Oh, it's fart gas. Oh, look at that. He made a stinky in the ocean. Yeah, yeah, I got you, game. I got you.
Of oxygen remaining.
I don't get what I'm gonna have to do for this, though. I feel like such a fucking scrub. Use welder to repair. Well, that's what I mean. Where the fuck's the welder at? Do I need to craft the welder? What would that be under? Pipe thermometer. Sorry, I'm still looking through this. Welder. What do I need? So I need one titanium, cash fish powder, and then magnesium. I think that's what that said. And I don't know where to get any of that, so yeah, what's up? Yeah, just grab everything. Honestly, it don't matter. Eat something. I'm doing fine. Can I grab that fish?
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen.
I would
remaining.
Like to grab a fish. Oh, that's scary. Oh, yo, that's scary. That's some fucking scary shit. See, the one, like, to at least get some commentary for my fucking terrible gameplay, something I've always thought, I'd never want to go out in the open water like this, because, man, fuck that shit. Shit's scary. Survival knife. Battery. Welder. Scanner. Can I, like, just make a scanner? I need a battery. Yeah, I'm so sorry, people, that I don't know what to do, but it's just, like, they don't really tell you that much. Like, here, can I turn up the presentation master sound in that? Wait. Okay, yes, that's control, that's presentation. Okay. I'm trying to find some batteries or something. Like, I don't think I'm gonna find batteries in the water. Self-charge, warning. Like that. Is it dark? Oh man, that gives me the fucking shivers. Yeah, fuck that. Fuck that. Can I, like, sleep it out? Because it's fucking pitch black. Like, fuck that shit, man. Like, is there sleep function? Can I sleep? I don't like this, man. It's spooky. Flare. Underwater light source. Quartz. Acidic mushroom. I really need that welder or knife. Like, what do I need for a knife? Beacon rubber? Wait, do I need to eat something? Like, let me see. I think I do need to eat something. How do I eat something? Oh, fuck me. Well, I just ate all that. Oh, no. No, I ate all... I ate all the chocolate bars. No. That isn't what I wanted to do. Shit, I ate all the goddamn chocolate bars. Fish, stop fighting, please. Come on.
New creature just...
Know what I'm holding. Can't drop this here. Use a storage container. Where'd he go? Did he just disappear? Did he, like, flop out? Because I think I need a fish. Like, I think that's the thing that I need. Come here, fish, fish, fishy. You one of you fucking cock-sucking fishes. I don't like this shit. Oh, Christ, I don't like the fucking noises I'm hearing. I really don't. Oh, there we go.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Did I just pick up? Like, got a flare, then I have that. Fuck this. Like, I don't know what that is. What do I have in my hotbar? I picked up something and it's in my hotbar. Bladderfish. Can I use that to make me a thing? I'm just gonna hold this bladderfish right in front of my fucking face. Cure food, basic materials. Sorry, I feel like super shit at this game, and it's great. Air bladder? No, man, just like, give me a survival knife or something. Like, I don't need that. I wouldn't mind a... I need a kesh fish pouter. I don't know what a kesh fish is, but... Filtered water. Cooked bladder fish. What does this give me? Like, what does Mr. Bladderfish give me? What do you do, Bladderfish?
Caution. Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may cause a quantum detonation. Calculating risk assessment. Death by malnourishment. 7%.
I don't even cook that Bladderfish. Get cooked, dog.
11%. By exposure to radioactive crash site materials. 19%. If the drive core is breached, probability of death.
Shut up, man. Seriously, I love that. You're pretty much just gonna fucking die, man. That's how this works. You're gonna die. Ooh, salvage materials. So, okay, yeah, this game's very, like, Minecraft-y, I guess. Well, can I grab him? Hello? Can I ride you to my ship? Oh god, no, it's poisoning me. Oh no. Oh, your fart gas, though. Get over here. Get over here, stingray thing. You killed Steve Irwin, you bastards.
10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna fucking run out of air now. Just coming for a quick dip of air. Can I touch you? Oh, look at you, you're going through the ground. Look at you. Okay, I think I can do that too. Oh, what's in here? Ooh, quartz. Look at that. I guess it's just I need to collect shit. Like this is the game, so.
Emergency. 10 seconds.
Hey, yeah, 10 seconds of oxygen. I got you. I got you. I'm gonna pick up all this quartz though. Okay, I'm gonna drown. Oh no! Oh no, that's bad. Oh, I think I. Oh, this is bad. I can't see a fucking thing. Oh, it's straight up dark. You died and lost some stuff. Oh man, well. Shit. Honestly, I kind of wish this game would tell you more to do. Because, the only thing I remember a lot of people telling me is, hey, don't go near the crash ship. Another bladderfish. Because, yeah, going near the ship is just a bad time. From what people told me. And I'm inclined to believe because these people have been watching, like, Markiplier and, like, I bet, like, there's other YouTubers, but I just throw him out because, honestly, it's like, hey, he's the one that I remember playing this quite a bit. And I remember actually checking into his channel, seeing him do that. Oh, wait, no, that's the med kit. Are you sure the bladderfish can't do anything else? Like, I'll get water out of him, I guess. Why not? Oh, look at that. He just turns into a water bottle. Like, I pretty much just shove him into the machine, and he just gets turned into a flask. It's great. I like that. That shit makes my day. Because it's silly. I might drop some of these acid shrooms. Because I feel that's probably going to be this game, too. It's like, don't carry all the shit on you at once. Then I'm going to put some quartz in there. Then I'm going to put that. Old cook bladderfish. Purple coral. Please don't move. Come on, man. Yeah, sorry I'm so quiet. I'm just trying to grab this fucking thing.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen.
These fish are annoying. Man, these fish are annoying. A pepper? Pepper can be cooked. Or it's a peeper, sorry. The peeper can be cooked. Like, how my mind went, like, straight to, like, oh, it's, like, pepper, like, like, the fucking, like, ingredient. Man, I don't get how people can really, like, there we go, let me just Give me a cookie. Let me slap you down there. Look at that. Delish. I don't get how people... Wait, let me save. Yeah, let me save mid-jump. Let me beat that guy. Save mid-jump. Yeah, I don't get how a lot of people can just play through this and do that. Or, like, get so many episodes of this in. Like, for me, I'm a fucking idiot, and it was like... Oh, wait, are you bladderfish? Let me see. Just quit moving. Quit. Yeah, you're a good old bladder. What's that? No, just drop that thing. Like, oof, there we go. The boomerang. Cooked a boomerang and everything else. I guess I'm gonna get food. Like, fuck, why not? 10 seconds. Like, I really don't know what else to do. I feel dumb. There we go. Cooked. Let's go cooked. One of you. Let me see. I wonder how boomerang water will taste. Oh, can I not cook the boomerang? Okay, so I can't get water out of the boomerang, but I can actually cook them. Ooh, okay. Cool, good to know. Okay, so, like, not all fish you can just, like, fucking drink. What's... Like, I really want to grab that stingray. Oh, you fucking son of a bitch. Can't I, like, punch the stingray like Steve Irwin would have wanted me to? Ooh, what's that? Creature egg. Nice. Just do what good old Steve Irwin would have wanted me to do. Punch the fucking... punch the goddamn stingray. Oh, that's good. Oh, that's good. It's fucked up, but it's good. Ah, oh, poor Steve Irwin. Ooh, look at that. Salvage. Metal salvage. Yeah, this feels a lot like, I guess, Minecraft. It feels like Minecraft underwater. Yo, bladderfish. Ooh, what's that? That's a panel. Ooh, that's a box. That's cargo that I can't grab right now because... Because, yeah, cargo. Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen. Get out of my fucking inventory, dog. There we go. Salt deposit. Pretty salty, you know what I mean? Oh my god, I'm gonna drown again. No, don't die. Don't die, don't die, don't die. No, you're fine. You're a champion. You're a fucking champion. There we go. Oh, so that's how I can see where my hub is, like, when I go further away. There you go, get some metal salvage. But yeah, I don't want to seem mean or whatever, but it's like, I think this might be a one and done. Like, it depends, like, if I actually get, like, more stuff, and I might honestly just look it up, too, like, what I fucking need to do, because... Emergency. I feel like the welder or whatever.
Warning, local radiation readings exhibit characteristics consistent with total degradation of the Aurora's dark matter drive core. A quantum detonation will occur with a probability of 85.5%. Advise observing a 1 kilometer safety.
Oh yeah, sorry about that. Yeah, I just had to focus there. I was like, oh man, there we go, we're gonna do it. Get on out of there. But, yeah, I don't get how people can just straight up, like, do these videos of this game. Like, let me just hold up for a minute and just lay this down here. It's like, I'm so surprised people can get so many episodes and so many things out, because honestly, a lot of the game's just, hey, I'm gonna drop you here. You do what you got to do. Like, that's just how it feels like. And, like, to me, I think that fucking welder is the thing I need. Either that or a fucking knife. Like, one of those two. And honestly, like, I'd love to keep playing this more, but, like, I feel too dumb. Because, like, I don't have any of this stuff. And that's what I mean. It's like... sorry, yeah, like, it's just, it doesn't really, like, tell you a lot, and you don't really know a lot going in here. It's like, here, we're gonna drop you a bunch of flares, a couple of health kits, and I haven't even been hit once yet, and boom, there you go. Like, you're good. Like, I know, like, they added the creative world, but, like, fuck that, man. Like, that isn't fun. Like, yeah, you kinda gotta... Like, to me, how I feel about it, it's like, you gotta, like, play through and at least give her the good college try before you pick, what do you call it? The, oh my god, look at that thing. Ah, it's like a water dragon. It's a Drago water. Oh, my inventory's full. Oh, yeah, okay, now I get what Carpa, or Carpa player, yeah, sure, there you go, that's his new name for this. Yeah, now I get what Carpa player means. Oh my god, emergency. Oh no, you can fuck right off. Of that's scary. God, this is, like, oh man, I don't like that. I don't like that at all. That wasn't cool. That wasn't cool at all. So totally wasn't down to that. How do I equip? But yeah, fuck, sorry. Markiplier said that, like, that thing over there that we just saw was, like, the kelp forest, I guess that's what the name is. Honestly, I feel I don't need this much acid mushroom. Maybe put a creature egg in there. There we go, let's put that, put that. I don't think I'll need the fire regulator, I'll put that. But yeah, Markiplier, from how he made that look like, was titanium from metal. Oh, wait. Okay, wait. What do I do here? Basic building material. I can make titanium out of metal salvage. Okay. Figuring it out. There you go, just give me all that titanium. Okay. Then I can make a titanium ingot. But, okay, the main point of what I was saying before is I don't get how many people can make, like, a bunch of crazy Let's Plays with this, and for me, like, I feel really dumb because I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Like, what is a kelch fish? So I can make a flashlight. What about a survival knife? Substance rubber. I don't know even what the fuck that thing says right there. Creep something seed cluster to make a knife. So I can make magnesium with salt deposits. Excuse me. Okay, yeah, I can make magnesium with salt deposits, and for me, I don't know where the fuck salt deposits are. So, I don't know if things respawn or do whatever, but I guess salt deposits are on my main list of things to do. I guess those are on my main things to do. And I kind of don't want to be out here. Oh my god, that's such a nice looking moon. Oh wait, that looked pretty fucking bad, but right there we go. Look at that. Oh man, that's cool. It looked like such a cool moon. Yeah, I actually don't want to be out here at night. But, sorry, I keep forgetting the button.
Emergency. Seismic readings suggest a quantum detonation has occurred in the Aurora's
glass. Okay, so I can make glass with quartz. So basic material.
18-10-9-8-7-6-5-4-3-2.
I don't know what the fuck that was about. I got no idea what the fuck that was about, but I'm gonna be heading back inside. Because I guess sitting up there just eating grads wasn't a right thing to do. So you know what? I saw my home blow up. So I'm gonna grab myself some water and take a little sip while I look at the place go up in flames. Oh, that's awesome. But, yeah, I don't get how people can stretch this out, like, a let's play out of this game. Like, it's really crazy. Like, man, you see people do, like, a fuck ton of stuff with this, and, like, it's mind-boggling how many people can do that. Ooh, so I can make an O2 tank, or I can make pipes. I'm gonna make an O2 tank, so I can actually stay down there and collect more. That's actually really smart. Yeah. Now we got a better fucking thing to do. Waterproof locker. I like that with this game too, when you die, you don't just stay dead. Like, I like that it pops you as another person. So, yeah, so I got that. I got a bunch of titanium. Let me see, I might go back in my chest and see if I can do anything now. Yeah, I can make that quartz into something. Sorry, I forget with this game you need to use right trigger, like, a lot. Let me see, can I leave now? No, it is still fucking pitch black. Man, it gives me the heebie-jeebies, man. Like, feel the hairs on my back standing up and everything. I hate it. I fucking hate that. I don't like it at all. It scares me a little bit. Should I make ingots? Like, you know, it'll probably open up a new world of shit. Boom, look at that. Look at that. Open up a new world. Open up a new world of things for me to do. Yes, that's for food. So what needs ingots? Laser cutter cuts things open. Diamond battery, whatever. Rubber, whatever. Glass battery. Titanium. Yeah, sorry for, like, the really fucking amazing commentary. Man, I'm just, like, still not knowing what I'm supposed to do. It's starting to become daytime now. Don't look like it. Because I'm not a big fan of, like, going down there and doing that in the dark. Let me see. Let me stand up here. Oh, look at that sun. That's what I want to see. That's what I want to see right there. Right there. Yeah, glitchy old sun. There we go. All right. Time to get to work now. Good with food, and I'm good with everything else, so I guess we're gonna keep collecting. Hey guys, we're back with some more, what do you call it? Well, with some more Subnautica. It's been a couple minutes, and, yeah. I have a scanner, and I have a bunch of other stuff in here for when I actually need things, so Yeah, this isn't going to be, like, a full, like, Let's Play or anything, so... It's just, showing a couple things. Like, I got the welder to weld everything shut. I have all these eggs, and... I think I'm probably going to start using a couple of these flares, because when I spawned with all those flares, like, they're kind of, like, useless, I guess. From what I've been hearing from people that play this. So, alright. Now, with the thing of this, I can actually start, like, scanning stuff now. Oh, I could have totally just made a battery and been able to swim here more. Alright, you know what, here, we're gonna, like, make us ourselves something. Oh, can I just, like, scan this and then... Cool. Neat. I think I need copper ore. I'm gonna go see if I have more up in my ship. Yeah, what the scanner is used a lot for is to make, I think, the sea moth. And I'm not there yet for being able to make the sea moth. Let me see what I got. I got lead, got glass, got ingots, and I'll take those with me because the ingots aren't helpful. They're honestly, like, not really worth having on you from what people have been saying. People were like, don't craft those ingots, they're not good. So, and I'll take that pipe because, yeah, a lot of it wasn't really that useful. And it was already, or it's kind of nice to have a second, what do you call it, like a second scanner here whenever I need one. So, like, say if I die, I can go grab it. And then I'll put some of you in there. Then I'll put maybe a salt thing in there after. When I can make some room, because I ain't got no room right now. And it's pitch fucking black out, so I'm gonna probably just wait. Cause yeah, I think a flashlight would be a good thing, because like, even, like, just swimming around at night with nothing doesn't really even help. Can I, like... Here, yeah, I gotta try this out, too. What, so do I just suck on that to get air? I guess so. Cool. So maybe I can make the pipe go, like, deeper and deeper just to get air. It's cool. That's actually pretty cool. But, from watching another person's video, how to get started on this, right now I need silicone rubber, and that's a thing I still am trying to figure out how to get, because let me check my fucking thing here. Where is it? Synthetic fibers. Where's the rubber shit? Fabricator. I can build a locker.
Caution, calorie deficiency.
Wall locker, detected. Sign. Waterproof locker, communications array, self-sustaining, something hatch. Yeah, there's a lot to do in this game, and, like, why I couldn't really see myself doing this as Let's Play It's because half the time I don't know what the fuck I'm doing or what I'm supposed to do. And also, too, this game's kind of like Minecraft, where it's like you kind of make up your own shit how you go. So it's kind of, in that sense, not too great for, like, recording some stuff. Because, like, it's hard to do, like, color commentary when nothing's honestly happening. It's like, just waiting for day now. Yeah, like, that's how I feel about it. Waterproof locker. Like, can I just put the locker on the wall? Or maybe I can just put it beside my thing. Alright, whatever. Now we can actually start doing shit because it's night. Or, it's day. Fuck. Yeah, no, it's daytime. So, yeah, we're able to actually go and do stuff. But, yeah, it's kind of hard with this game to do color commentary. Because, and also, too, this isn't the fucking PC lagging, it's the game. Because it's still in, like, alpha. But I think right now what I'm gonna try to do is, maybe find some more of those blast dudes. And see if I can get some more stuff out of them. I just need to remember where oh my god, that's bad. I need to figure out where I found the blast guys. Then I need food too. That's another thing. Uh-oh. Found me a blast. Sick.
Caution, 30 seconds of oxygen.
Yeah, I know oxygen's a fucking problem here, lady, I got you. Alien life form. Press button to view. I should just get up here so I don't die and lose half my shit.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Oh wait, I forgot. Yeah, I need to just stay up there. I can't just dip and then just head back down. Cool. Yeah, I haven't found any of those rock things I need to break. But I'm happy I found some blast stuff. The hell? Nice, sons of bitches. Try to scan them a little bit. Because I know the scanner can be, like, really helpful. And I'm running out of food. You know, you need to just come over here. Perfect.
Emergency. 10 seconds
yeah,
of oxygen.
Yeah, I got 10 seconds of oxygen. I got 10 seconds of health, so I'm gonna fucking rock in a hard place. Cause I remember, like, I did after I did that quick cut.
Emergency.
Yeah, lady, starvation. That's what I was getting to.
Seek calorie intake immediately.
Yeah, I was running out of food, like, hardcore, so I am on food detail right now, doing a food run. Some of these guys are just too pesky to get. Perfect. That should be enough. Hope I can actually upgrade this scanner thing. Then I need some fucking flippers. Flippers are the thing that this one guy told me that I should be grabbing. So, I'm inclined to try after I start to feed myself, because, man, I'm already about to die. Okay, so yes, that's totally for health. or like not health, it's for air. So the more pipes you add on, the more things you can put there. Oh, okay. Can I just drop this? Because I need to eat, like I'm about to die. Oh my god. I need to drop something. You know what? Here, we'll just drop this shit, because I got too much of this shit. Don't overhoard. It's a problem I have. Floatable locker. Now I need to make me food. Because I'm gonna fucking die. I could have used that for water, but that's fine too. Fuck, where is it? That takes up a lot, oh my god. There we go, beauty. Beauty, there we go, okay. That takes up a lot. I didn't even know it took up that much. Christ. That floatable locker, though. Yeah, I guess I can drop that other shit, because honestly I don't need this stuff, so. Pick up waterproof locker. Can I just place it? I don't get how this thing works. Do I just, like... Still trying to figure this out. I still don't get how to use this. Can I just, like, click in on it? Well, I got no fucking idea. See, I keep putting it back in my inventory. That's the thing I'm not trying to do, is, like, put it in my inventory. Pick up. Like, can I just put my things in there? Like, how do I put it in there? Oh, so there. Okay, to open storage. No, I don't want to name it. No, I don't want to name it locker. I just want to put shit... Okay, cool. Okay, so I might be making myself some more of those, because it's totally worth having. Having just multiple, like, lockers around here. Gotta pick up the shit that I just dropped. Alright. So cool. Yeah, I'll probably do that, like, after. Like, if I feel like making a series out of this. Storage. Put you right there. Put a couple of you. Put a couple of you in there. No, I'll put some ingots in there. I don't need those fucking ingots anymore. Perfect. Yeah, okay, that's totally better. And I might use that for food supply. Like, whenever I start actually, like, running a bit more lower on food supply. But there's something I did want to do. I wanted to go to one of the wreckages that I saw. And the thing I would like to do would be, because I remember seeing those, I gotcha, 10 seconds of oxygen. The thing that I want to do is go to where I found, like, those weird crates, because I think that's how you can make the sea moth. Because I know that's the main goal of what you want to do in Subnautica, is make the sea moth and then make your own hub. Or base, or whatever. Like, one of those. So. No, I just... Ah, you son of a bitch. You son of a bitch. You're fucking just going too fast. Come on, now. You're going way too fast. And it doesn't help because this game's lagging, like, just a little bit. There we go. Look at that, I'm gonna grab you because I'm fucking skimming off your fucking speed lines. Oops, shit. Ooh, well, come here, bladderfish. Perfect. There we go, get some more food. It's already becoming night again. That is such a pain. It's always becoming night. It's super quick. Like, I feel like I'm not, like, getting anywhere. Like, see, that's a bad thing about this game. Like, it's not bad as in the fact of, like, oh, hey, you know, like, I feel like I, like, or that the game's bad. It's a bad thing for me. I don't feel like I'm doing anything. I don't feel like I'm progressing, and that's a real bad fucking feeling when you're playing a game. Oh, I gotta go. Oh, I gotta go. I'm gonna fucking drown. Oh, I'm gonna drown. Perfect. There we go. But yeah, I don't feel like I'm fucking progressing, and I hate it. I hate that that's a thing. Like, it's not like I'm gonna just not play this fucking game. It's like, it's bad because I don't feel like I'm getting anywhere, like, anytime soon. Also, I found the welder is fucking useless, so. Or not that it's useless, just for right now, for me, it's useless. Even though, like, I bet the welder is actually, like, really good and, like, really useful. Like, it's just, for me right now, it's kind of fucking useless. Just for me right now, it's a little bit fucking useless. All I honestly did was just be able to actually, like, stop the beeping noise. And to be able to, like, you know, have my ship's power back on and everything else, and that's the only thing that really came handy with the welder. Like, I'm kind of disappointed, but for me it's like, I shouldn't be, because like, honestly, I don't know what else I would have been able to use with the welder. What was that? That copper? Was that titanium? Titidium. Good old titidium. Can I just eat it raw? Oh my god, I can eat it raw. I'm fucking metal. Wow, that's crazy. I just fucking just shoved that thing in my gullet, and I was like, tasty. Okay, now I'm fucking doing bad on water. it's all coming up, Milhouse. There we go. Yeah, I need a battery stat. I'm not gonna lie, another bad thing with this game is that, like, a lot of the lag kinda, like, get, like, it's pretty bad. Pretty bad. Stop. Stop, bloaterfish. Yeah, for Xbox, the lag's actually fucking ungodly unbearable. But I can't give it shit because, like, honestly, this is a... this is a... what do you call it? This is, like, an alpha, I think. I just thought it was becoming night. Oh, I was fucking drowning. I was fucking drowning there. What is that? Life pad B. Life pad B. That however much miles. Okay. So I guess I can go all the way over there and do that. Fuck you, peeper. Yeah, honestly, I can't give this game shit. Like, it's still, they're still doing more and more and more and more with this game. It's just like, eh, it's just like, I wish it played better. Like, I hope that doesn't make me look like a bigot or anything. It's just, I kind of wish this game, like, played better. Because I know a lot of people would be like, oh man, why don't you just buy PC then? Like, oh, like, buy it on PC. Unfiltered water, like, stat. And honestly, the thing is, too, it's like, I honestly don't want to buy it for Steam. Like, that's the biggest thing. Because, equipment. Can I do anything here? No, I still got a whole lot of nothing. I can make a welder. I can make a couple flares. Okay, and then those take titanium times 3 to make, so I'll make myself another walker, because why not? Because I can start hoarding at sea, like, super hard. That's one thing I just honestly wished that, that legit, though, like, that would do more, but it doesn't. That's the biggest upset about it, is that shit honestly doesn't do that much. There we go, perfect. Stabilizing. Signal. But that's the thing, though, like, I still need to get a battery. There's so much I still need to do. Here's, we'll fucking put this thing up there. Put my fucking floatable locker up there. I wish I could, like, sleep out the time. Because I know there's, like, there's random fish that can, like, help you and do shit. But for right now, it's like, dude, my guy just needs to sleep. Plus, there we go. Catfish powder. It's probably the fucking thing that I need. Yeah, it's probably from those goddamn things I need. Let me see, do I have one of those on me? Yeah, creeper fish powder. Keeper fish powder? Creeper fish? Guess one of the pods are over there. And for me, I don't have a radiation suit, so this will probably take a while. And let me see what else. Bleach. Sorry, I'm just reading what I might need. Because all this need is silicone rubber, so I need to go find me some more of those fish that try to attack me. And the thing is, it's like, I still don't know where all of them spawn, so it's kind of a pain in the fucking ass. Like, I remember there was one hole, and see, that's the thing I kind of wish this game could, like, give you, is, like, maybe a map. Because even, like, Terraria and, like, all these other games, like, they give you maps, like, they give you other shit, but yeah, like, this game, it don't want to give me no map. I would love to have a map on here. I guess I can start going now. Yeah, it's, like, daytime. So time to find some caper fish. I just need to figure out their spawns, and sorry for sniffing so much, it's starting to get fucking cold out now. Like, actual real world talk. Yeah, it's actually starting to get fucking cold out now. sakes, Ricky.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
That's a crash egg. Come on, get up there, you bastard. No, I'm dead. Son of a bitch. Let's hope it let me keep that crash thing. You died and lost some stuff. Yeah, I know. The hell? I don't think I've been here. What? Where am I? Oh, okay, no, I'm here. Okay, the lighting changed. The fuck was that? No, it's an alpha game. I still gotta remember that. Yeah, it's an alpha. Yep, no, I lost the fucking crash powder I went for. Beautiful. Fucking beautiful. Wait, do I have that? Yeah, baby, there we go. I still got it. You know what? See, that's fine. Even though I died because I'm an idiot and I didn't look at my fucking oxygen level, still, I gotta be like, man, didn't lose my scanner, though. Fucking crash things. They're so annoying. Like, they're not hard. It's just, man, they're annoying. I kind of wish that I saved my, my shit, like, to actually, like, be able to just, or fuck, what am I talking about? Yeah, I wish I saved my crash powder, because I would have been able to just have flippers and move super quick. Because it sucks not having flippers on this game. That's a big problem for me, is trying to find crashed things. Why is it? What the hell are you doing? Wait, oh, I thought that's a portable coral. Still haven't found any of those fucking crates I was looking for too. The fuck am I doing? Oh, okay. Nothing in here. Let's see if there's anything else anywhere else. Oh, there we go. There's one. Fuck's sake. Love that. He's just screaming. Gonna head straight back up.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen.
Come on, suck down that breath, dog. I gotta go back down there and grab some more fucking crash powder because. Ooh, crash powder. You need it so bad. So bad. Come on, fight me, bitch. Eh, fucking idiot. Oh, thank God. Oh, uh oh. Oh, no. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God, it's lagging too bad. I'm gonna take that crash egg. I'm gonna take that powder and I'm out. Starting from the bottom, now we're here. Oh, that's brutal. Okay. Yeah, no, I'm good with that. It didn't even, like, hurt that bad. It was just the emotional scarring of being blown up a fuck ton of times. If I get a slight case of PTSD from that shit. Wait, how far did I go? Oh, no way. Okay, I was about to say, I thought I was near B. Like, I thought I was, like, way closer to B. I might honestly make this into a series of just random shit that pops out of my fucking mouth. So, now I think what I can do is... Wait, what does that say? It's a cluster. What the fuck is a cluster? Like... Okay, so I don't know what the fucking, or what that would be. Look at all this crash powder I got. I need somebody to tell me what the fuck that is, like... This is all I'm trying to make. Sec. Cluster. What the fuck's a sec cluster? I don't know. I don't know what that is. I'm gonna save too real quick. Since I got the time. That's a creature egg. An identifiable egg. Crash egg. I don't know what it wants from me, like, seriously, see, that's a problem. I don't get what this wants from me. I don't get it at all. Man, I'd fucking, like, Google the shit out of this, like, seriously. I'm just gonna put some random shit in my inventory and see if something will happen. Some gold in there, let's put some lead. Glass, 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 titanium, titanium, titanium. Titidium. Put some of those in there. Wait, creep vine seeds. Okay, creep vine seeds cluster. I don't fucking know. Whatever. He doesn't know what I mean. Like, man, I'm starting to care less and less and less and less about this. So we gotta go to the kelp forest from fucking whatever I fucking called Markiplier in that last episode. Oh yeah, it was Carpa Player, that's what it was, or, like, it wasn't last episode, sorry, like, last fucking time I was playing, yeah, I called him, like, Carpa Player. Yeah, fucking good old-fashioned Carpa Player, he fucking tells us to go here, so, what do you think I'm doing? I'm gonna go here. Ooh. Wait, can I wanna scan it? Oh yeah, the fucking dragons are over here. I'd yell dragon super loud, but it's fucking, like, early in the morning right now. Or not early in the morning, late at night. Yeah, I think that's what I need. I think I need the fucking weird bulbs on these things. So I'm gonna straight up yoink this. Yoink, 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 yoink. I need a lot of you. Yoink. Oh, just let me... Oh, you can fuck off. I'm gonna fucking scan the shit out. Oh, Jesus. You can.
Caution. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Why you mad, bruh? Why you mad? Taking your shit? What, you mad? Fuck you. I got flippers now, or I'm gonna get flippers now. Alright, I need some food too.
Emergency.
Yeah, 10 seconds of oxygen. I'll get over here. Get over. Oh. I'm about to just fucking tear into this bladderfish right now. Give it a good munch. See, like, at least with those dudes right there, they're docile. Like, they don't even try to fuck with you. They're just like, hey, man, we're fat. We're gonna fart when you come near us, so, like, stay back. You get hit by this, that's your problem. Come here, boomerang fish, you fucking son of a bitch. You fucking boomerang fish. All you fish are the fucking same. Oh my god, like, oh man, I can't do it, why are you so quick, man? Why are you so quick? Grab him! You know what? I'm going up there. Fuck this. I quit, dog. I quit my day job of grabbing fish. I'm gonna fucking starve to death. Oh, man. That's good. Oh, I made my day a little bit. Okay, so... silicone rubber. Ooh, there we go. Please let me fucking upgrade myself, for the love of fuck. I gotta go back out there. Yeah, gotta go back out there. Ooh, I can make a survival knife. Oh, look at that. Air bladder, what? I'm gonna fucking get myself a survival knife. Stab some fucking people. People think they're fucking cool and shit. I guess so. I need that. Okay, so you know what? No, things are actually starting to come up. Millhouse now. Long time coming. Things are actually starting to come up. Millhouse now. Now I can stab a bitch if they come near me. There we go. Let me get. Oh. Well, that was some weird shit right there. Grapevine seed cluster. I'm gonna take one of those. I'm gonna take one of these. Now I can fucking get my stab on. Okay, bladderfish don't give you that much health when you cook them. Oh, wait, yeah. Oh, I forgot. Battery. It's starting to get night, so... copper wire, battery. Perfect. Then I'm gonna go down to... tools. Then I'm gonna get a flashlight. There we go. Perfect. Oh my god, perfect. Everything is coming up fucking Millhouse now. Save that shit. Alright, so, how do I equip you in the, hotbar? Oh, baby, there we go. Now we're gonna have some underwater sea fucking shenanigans here. Light actually kind of fucking sucks, but it's better than nothing. I seem to figure out where that kelp forest thing is. Kind of surprised you can't just live off eating the fucking, like, kelp. Fuck me, Stingray. I'm gonna stab you. You wanna fucking go? Wanna go, bud? Wanna fucking go? I'm gonna fucking cut you. You fucking get close to me, I'm gonna cut you, bitch. Ugh. Oh, we're playing the fucking, we're playing the juke game, aren't we? Just blind him in the face with my giant light. And actually, yeah, I'm coming out here to get some, like, food. Because I need some food. Oh my god, man. He's going too quick. Come on, bladderfish. Come on, don't play me like that, bladderfish. There we go. Don't fucking play me like that, dog.
Emergency.
Yeah, I'm heading up there. Hold on, hold on. Also, too, I should turn that light off. Hold on. That's some scary shit. There's a piece of something. It would be fucking sick as shit that I find it right now in the middle of the fucking dark. Yeah, I got you, bro. I got you. Cargo, so... Like, what do I do with the cargo? Do I scan it? Like, can I just scan the cargo? Because I remember, like, watching people play PC, and all they did was just, like, boom, I'm gonna scan the cargo, and I'm outie, like, fucking outie, like, bouty. Maybe it's, like, an upgrade? You're staying alive, man. I built too much good shit for you to just fucking die on me. I built way too much good shit for you to just fucking die on me. You're gonna tell your lungs to get good and you're gonna fucking stay here. Cargo. Cargo. Like, can I... What? That's what I'm talking about.
Caution. 30 seconds. Oh my god. Of oxygen remaining.
That's a problem. Always needing goddamn oxygen. Oh my god, it's terrible. But it's understandable, so. I'm just giving this game shit because it's fun.
Emergency. 10 seconds of
oxygen. Why can't I not just, like, not breathe, man? Like, underwater. Well, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die because of my stupid fucking shenanigans. Come on, hold up. No, I'm dead. Oh, I'm silly. Oh wait, I got my knife and everything on me too. You know what? That's fine. That is fine. What did I lose? Probably... It's like, you lost something valuable. It's like, no, it doesn't really look like I did. Swivel knife. Scanner. It's like, I pretty much, like, got everything that I wanted on me. Okay, so now that it's starting to become daylight, I'm gonna go into the goddamn kelp forest because... I need something, and if that fucking dragonfish is gonna start some shit again, me and him are gonna have a fucking problem here. Me and him are gonna have a real big problem. A real big problem. See, like, at least these guys are like, yo, dog, I'm scared, I'm gonna fart a little bit. The fucking dragon, I'm gonna give him one of these, and then one of those, and then one of these. Then maybe, dude, do I have a different attack, or is it only slice? No, it's only slice. Oh, can I slice this? Oh, you wanna fucking go? Oh, there we go. Oh. Oh, that's useful for something, what? Let me swing swing. Oh god! Oh! Oh, I'm about to cut a bitch, I tell ya. I tell you what. Need to find that goddamn kelp forest now. Also, that light, not useful at all. Like, it's like a little bit useful. Oh, my inventory's full. Oh, yeah, here. Sorry. Let me,
Emergency. 10 seconds.
I got time to spare. Yeah, oh god, this knife's actually pretty good. I don't know what this fucking shit's used for, but... Well, at least I got a lot of it now. I might actually go up and see what it's used for. God, I've got to stretch my arm a little bit. Alright. Already. Glass. Battery. Not ready yet. What do I need? I need food. I need to eat. O2 tank. Welder. Flares. Flares are fucking useless, too. I want that oxygen thing. Like, I really do. Like, let me see. Let me go back. Equipment. Fins. Radiation suit. Well, where the fuck's the bladder fish? Oh, wait, it's a tool. Sorry, yeah, no, it's a tool. It's a scanner, welder I already got, flashlight I already got, survival knife I already got, air bladder. So, okay, so I'm able to... Wait. A lighter than air gas for personal... Bunyardy? I don't know what the fuck any of that just means right there. I don't get it, but I'm not gonna keep wasting time. So. It's just, I don't get what any of that just meant. Like, it's a little over my head. Not, oh my god, I don't care about naming stuff, damn it. Stop trying to force me to name the locker. I'm gonna call it Dick Butt next time oh my god. Just stop. Just stop, please. I wish I had legit lockers. Let's put a couple of... Or let's put most of you in there. There we go, kelp. Let's drop you in there. Yeah, well, you know what? I'm gonna go to the forest now. Gonna get my stab on. Fucking dragon, come fight me. I'm gonna fucking stab it. Get one of these, one of those, and another one of these, a couple more of those. Let me see, you know what, I wouldn't... Okay.
Emergency, 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Did I fucking die again? Oh, did I die again? Wow. Oh, I feel silly. I'm so sorry. Why did I just lose all that air, like, that quick? What? What you talking about, Willis? Oh, that's stupid. Do I even have any of that shit that I just got? I probably don't. Oh my god, I'm so sorry, people. Okay. Mind on that. Like, does it take up air when I start cutting? Alright, I'm gonna collect some of these real quick. I'm happy the mine or these things actually don't break. Okay, yeah, they do. Okay, I'm lying. Ooh. Ooh. Baby, who are you? I don't know what that is, but I like it. I like it because it's something new. I don't know what the fuck that thing's doing right there, but guess what? I'm gonna go up when I hit about 26 because I'm a fucking... I'm a dummy, so... You wiggle around in my hand, you bastard. You fucking bastard fish. mine vine sample. God, look at all these things. You fucking, you fatties. You fatty fat fats. Look at all this health I'm fucking just dropping right now. Yeah, yeah, I get it.
30 seconds of oxygen.
Oh, God. What the fuck ass you wanna fight? Come on, I'm gonna fucking cut you, bitch. Fucking come over here again, I'm fucking cut you. Come on. Oof. Ooh, give him one of those. Give him a fucking right fucking slap.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen.
Yep, don't worry. Don't worry, I'm getting up there. Don't worry, I'm gonna come over there again. we're gonna finish that. Mushroom spore, what do those do? I don't even know. Fiber mesh. Cool. Synthetic fibers. Battery. So need some filtered water. So I need two of those things to make a fiber mat, or I need, yeah, I need two of those things to make a radiation suit, so. Laser cutter need diamond battery and titanium habitat builder flare air bladder. Yeah, you know what, I'm actually gonna work on the radiation suit, so we're gonna go back to the kelp forest and fucking cut me another bitch, because I'm getting real tired of this shit, and I'm gonna see what else I need. You know, let's drop a couple of these. I don't fucking need them. Okay, so kelp forest is right there. I hope they grow back. Like, let's say when I get off or do something, I hope that shit grows back. Yeah, thank you. Thank you for your cause to my belly. Come on, Mads, you and me. Come on. Come on. Fuck with me, Holmes. Come on, fuck with me, Holmes. Let's do this. Come on, bitch. Come on, let's do this. God, this is the shittiest knife fight I've ever been in. Okay, I'll back down. Back down. All the back down. There's blood on the sand. There's blood on the sand. There we go. I'm gonna lame it out and heal mid-battle.
Emergency.
Oh, so actually throwing down in the water, give, like, it, you lose more, more air. Because there's all sorts of throwing down. Hey man, I'm just coming here for some fiber mesh. Oh, come on. Come on, I'm gonna fucking stab you again, bro. Oh, is that your blood? Bitch. Bitch. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. I'm gonna say it again. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Yeah, look at that. Oh. Oh, how's that feel? Oh, yeah, how's that feel? Let me just rub my fucking taint on your face. You fucking piece of shit. Game one. I fucking game one. Yeah, what, you other fishers want some? Look at, I owned that guy. He's dead now. He's not running back to his family. He's fucking dead. I ended his life. Let's be like Ozzy Osbourne. Just shove the bat in my mouth and just rip off its head. Ah, that's good. That's real good. But yeah, that guy got fucking what's coming for. He should have just fucked off and not hit me. That's what his problem was. You know what? You leave people alone. The kelp forest isn't yours, so just leave me the fuck alone, man. Ooh, so I got 3 kelp samples. Ooh, oh. Oh fuck, it's homies are here. Oh Jesus, homies are here. Time to go. Okay. Yeah, come on, we can throw down. See your fucking dead buddy's carcass right there? Okay, we're heading back up. I think we're good. I think we can make some more fiber mesh. God, those dudes are dicks. Like, they're real big dicks, and I'm actually getting super into playing this. Oh man, the knife is just awesome. Like, I love it. Oh man, my arm's sore. Alright, so there we go. We got some good old fiber mesh. Like, I don't know what the point of killing the dragons are, but to me it felt like personal satisfaction. Because that fucking bitch just wouldn't leave me alone. Oh, it's not a tool, it's there. Now I got the radiation suit. So let me just wham bam, thank you ma'am, put on the fucking Half-Life 2 suit. Head back down. No, I got a pretty good little hub here. I can't even lie, I got a real fucking good hub here. I'm gonna save real quick. So something just fucking happens when I'm going out to get me some goddamn flippers. Okay, where is Kelp Forest? I think Kelp Forest is the greener part of the area. Yeah, it is. It's the greener part of the area. Get my fucking cut knife out. Yeah, keep coming over. Yeah, keep coming over. I just want to get some of those bulbs. Dude, I just want to get some of those bulbs. That's all I want. Oh, man, you just... You can't leave it alone. You can't. I'm about ready to almost call this one. Like, call it to end. Because I've been fucking playing this for quite a bit. But man, I'm having so much fun though. Like, when you actually get shit going, it's like, it's really, really, really fun. Like, it's really enjoyable. Like, it's just, it's a fun time. Oh, okay. Okay, okay, let's go. Let's go. Let's go, bro. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go, fella. There you go, I'm gonna fucking hit that tail again. I'm gonna fucking wear it as a hat, you fucking son of a bitch. No, I'm dead. Oh, that's good. Oh, it's good. And the thing is, I'm so happy about it, I get to keep my knife. Well, whatever. You lost a couple things. Well, that's fine. Look at, see, I still got that. Rotten kill. Oh, you can eat it too. Yo, oh my god. Oh my god, you can actually eat it. Cool. And I still have my other shit, so look at that. Oh man. But yeah, I would love to show more and actually do more, but I honestly just made this video to be kind of like a one and done. I'm actually gonna try to cut you.
Of oxygen remaining.
I don't think I can kill those guys. I don't think at all that I can kill those guys. And honestly, this light helps, like, for nothing. Like, god, it's so bad. I want the slippers, though. Like, at least now I can go to the irradiated parts. But, yeah, I don't know. So, it depends if I honestly want to keep doing this. Like, I'll just be like, hey, like, I'm back, and I'll make this into a series. But if it's just gonna be one of those games where I'm not, and if you want to see more, you guys can let me know. But yeah, for Subnautica, when you actually get shit going and you get shit doing stuff, like, it's actually really fun. And there's a couple of game modes that I didn't play, where it's like, what was one? It's like where you start off with everything. It's like a free mode thing for me. I just wanted to go into how the game was, how it was survival. They have a hardcore mode where it's like one and done, you die, you're dead. And then I forget what the other mode was called, but yeah, I don't know. So I hope you guys enjoyed Scrum Confront today, and I'll see you guys in the next one. So stay awesome, guys.